know, I've learned to walk around inside my own head. Now, that may sound silly to you, but it's been very, very helpful to me. Let me show you how it's done, in case you want to try it. Now, when you first come to the brain, you have to pass through the medulla oblongata. That's where things like breathing and the heartbeat and glands are controlled. It's kind of like plumbing. It's not very interesting. But if you keep going, you cross into the cerebrum, and that's where all your thoughts are. You know, when I first came to my cerebrum here, there were thoughts scattered all over. The place was a mess. Old mathematical formula, bits of poetry, and telephone numbers were all mixed up together. It was terrible. Over the years, I've been able to organize. Now, in this part of my brain, for instance, I keep thoughts about my family. There goes some family thoughts. That's a great family. There's my wife, parents, my Uncle Ray. There goes Cousin Barbara. My nephew Evan, Uncle Charlie. Oh, Uncle Charlie. We can't stand each other. I've been meaning to refile him under enemies. Anyway, I think you get the idea. Say, now that we're here, let me show you some of my good thoughts. I have a special section of extra good thoughts that I'm very proud of. They're right over here. Oh, yeah. Lovely. That's a nice thought. Isn't that beautiful? Of course, I've got some evil thoughts, too. I guess everybody does. Hey, you want to see my evil thoughts? I keep them over here, in this part of my brain. They're greedy thoughts. Gluttony. Hate. Lust. Well, that's enough of that. Let's go into something nicer. I've got a great collection of personal memories. They're right over this way. And oh, I almost forgot. To get to that part of my mind, we have to pass through another area. My fears. It's a little scary, but we'll go fast, okay? I think you can see how organizing your brain like this can be very helpful. We're getting to the fears. I hate this part. Oh, boy. Gee, oh, spiders, man. I hate spiders. That one really gets me. Oh, brother. I wish we could get rid of that one. I'm glad that's over with. At least there's an advantage to lumping all your fears together so they don't get mixed up with other things. Anyway, here we are in my personal memories. There, that's the house I grew up in. Oh, there goes Mary Lou, my first girlfriend. And here's a circus I saw as a kid. Oh, that's a little fear. I must have gotten out of place somehow. I'm sorry about that. But here's a cottage where we spent summers. Mix up there. There's the high school when I was. Oh boy, now something's going wrong here. No, what's that? No. This is all wrong. It's not supposed to. Oh no, I'm out of control here. No, I gotta get out of here. Well, I wonder if it would help if I filed things alphabetically.